The Bible. No other book has been compiled and composed by men of genius, only to be avidly
institutionalized religion. Leverage this discrepancy for great benefit. Consider the Catholic Church. Its history reads like the annals of a global crime concern. It gave the world the Inquisition, incestuous and murderous popes, religious warfare, paedophiliac sex scandals, idolatry, money laundering, scandals, and the gnawing guilt that comes from embracing life-defying ideals. Its intentional lack of transparency, murky dealings, and refusal to be held accountable for the actions of its adherents and officials have rendered the Catholic Church complicit in the most horrendous events of the last 2 millennia. Might well meet the criteria for a criminal organization set in the London